Holy Ghost. What would you have to do right now? All right. I'm for that. Yeah. I'm gonna try to move out your way, folks, here. Our Father who's up in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the glory and the power, forever and ever, every hour. Give me GPO. Now I'm in Revelations, what a sensation. Lord, you gave me elevation, Ephesians. I'm going beyond the flesh again. I'm knowing the spirit is in the spiritual realm. I want it, friends, to connect. But let Hosanna come up in. Hosea want us to win. I'm in Genesis again. Now I'm in Leviticus. I know you're feeling this. And at the same time, Lord, I'm lifting you up. You're still in quick. Cause here come another chapter. I'ma go over to Matthew like I have to. On the rafter, tripping. Nah, moving away where it begins. Where you want me to stay with the ring is shining. Now we get numbers and we climbing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I'm alive indeed as the Lord is shining. Where are you taking me? Now it's time for me to be, I'm not down with vacancy. Now it be my history like vacancy. Let me go back to Genesis. And then I'm off to Revelation. It says go well, what a relation. What a relation, what a sensation. Words out of blur cause his tongue is moving with anticipation. Gifts coming from the spirit like prophecy. Now the helmet of salvation, now wanting me to be stopped. So the holy hip-hop award is lifted up. That's the high, Lord, you do adore God. Got my eye posted towards the sky. I know that you're coming back one day, you can fly. Now I'm over in Israel. Now you're talking to me about everything I need to be about, no doubt. Where am I to go now? Let me go to Acts 1:8. You sent the Holy Ghost down to participate. Thank you, Lord, for sending me down. He helped me out with my faith. Now I'm at the pearly gates, ascending like you did, Lord. Up inside the spirit. Here we go, Lord. Now I'm off, Lord, but on, Lord. Like the cross that you was on, Lord. I wanna be on some more. So let me flip the pages. Look where I'm at now. Whoop, throughout the ages. Light, go ahead and shine and move the darkness. Yes, Lord, you started something. I know you're gonna finish this, but you started regardless. The temptation is coming. You was in the desert and you told me before to start running. Look to where that you participated. The sword of the spirit. I'm holding on to the sword of the spirit. Spirit. Like a marine. Like a space marine. With a space marine dream. Lord, you're bringing what I'm supposed to be brought to. So now I'm in your Bible, still caught and feeling legit. Now I'm in Proverbs, she's teaching me how to stand. The seven pillars is what's up the front of this man. Being wise again, up in another day. Every foul that's up in Proverbs got something to say. So now I'm in Ecclesiastes. You say you show up and you take back everything that was stolen. You keep it rolling. Now I'm with Jesus up in the driver's seat. And I turned up to his. He said I'm feeling his beat. Because his beat came from where Moses was. Exodus. I know you're exiting us. So I'm listening up. Like when the priest said go ahead and blow the trumpets. The music from forth. Before the walls start humping. Falling down. Falling down. It's like me and President Barack Obama rolling around. Bobbing our heads, we feeling what is going down. Ascending and descending, your angels in every town. The warning zone. I want to go to heaven, so let me pray real strong. On this microphone with first place, holy hip hop. Left, right, left. No, my feet won't stop. Cause I got the Holy Ghost with me, and he's off to the top. And he's taking me too, like he just don't stop. Cause it's.
All right, Holy Ghost.